Just kidding, I'm gonna shave. I'm gonna save. I almost said shave. I should probably shave too. Dragon Claw Key, there you go. Easy. Yeah? Dragon Claw Key? Done. I just missing something completely. That was a while ago in the blue room, it just had the blue key right here. What do we have? What do we have back here? Alright. Alright. Gem is required. This game just wants everything. I got this, right? Well, I did now. I'm going the wrong way. Hold on, let me change my title really quick. So we can be more informative.
Hey, you. Come here for a second. Finally. Someone alive.
This boy's acting.
A couple of our team members were taken by these creatures. A couple of guys went ahead to track them down. The rest of us got hammered hard. My legs are broken, and I already lost too much blood. I don't think I'll make it. Here. Take my gun. You'll be needing some tough firepower for what's up ahead. Don't bother using the combat assault rifle. It's useless. Use the Class 2 combat assault rifle. This baby will take down with these. Before you go, take my logbook. Bring it back to base if you make it out of here. Good luck, Marine.
Supposed to like take his gun or something? I see it there. Well, whatever. All right, so this is a bunch of stuff. Super potion. Oh, that was like a soul sphere. Thank you. Yeah, I can tell it holds like 60 bullets now instead of just 40.
The battle with those two-headed beasts was rough, but now, at last, they are defeated.
At last.
I was able to find a passage that led me to this other temple. At the entrance, a member of the archaeological team lies dead up against the wall, holding his PDA. I wondered if there was any useful information he had recorded before he died.
Oh, we got some rain? I could've just rained down. Rip through these guys now. Boom.